ma folle colo. Affolé, affolé. Affolé, affolé. Fait bili, affolé. Ma folle colo.
Thank you.
musoye dila jabuya lila. Amfile ni tele mina nene dira yarama. Fala fala tele musoye dila force lila nene. Amfile ni tele mina nene dira jarabima. Aduna piti de ala grande nene. Aduna piti de ala grande. Aduna piti de ala grande nene. Aduna piti de patrona. Konoma kana bila bila jula baranele matige yarabana la chebe che alu yare warabare alele nanene chinita sunani farina la chebe che alu yare warabare alele nanene chinita sunani farina la sura yarale ni no rombana iko ke no rombana wa ela ma no rombana nene ami bachili dene kuma yorobana iko ke no ba sanga no tene kana nene la jugara na ikele alu yara fikele ikele alu yara ko chekele komo jide chekele jugara na ikele kabive chekele nene sa tukele alu yara kwaje kele bere jugara na ikele mama la muso baru ni gambi muso jaga che balu debe muso balu ne bono bona fama dijo futse ni yara muso alu yara muso jaga che balu.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Okay,
yeah, bro. Yeah. Ndete Aissatou from Guinea. So komu sit bien woni wadde haaju on ara yo Allah mo inde gangal wala duube tergal firtar sikka baka taw ki dabe hinde buy ara men ari jamaa be sakki ka jodi de ko ton pije de te dum fo woni wada yede ara en salmini ben ton fo salmini be male ben ne nan hajja bappa limu ben ton fo assalamu alaikum.
Ay 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 say a marriage. Marriage to who? One of the jinn. That's marriage. That's not a marriage. That's a fact. Allah says, وَجَعَلَ بَيْنَكُمْ مَوَدَّةً وَمَفْرَحْنَا وَمِنْ آيَاتِهِ أَنْ خَلَقَ لَكُمْ مِنْ أَنْفُسِكُمْ. One of the signs Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He created from you, yourself, not from the jinn, to be your wife or your husband. From another, it will be like you. So, we have to see, if you say marriage, you need to know. Marriage to who? That's why, according to the Sunnah, إِعْلَانُ النِّكَاحِ, to make clear, not hide it. Two people just make a marriage, say we marriage, to the witness. How do you know you marriage? You have to be proof. So that's one of the pillars. And one of the pillars of marriage also, make so nothing there who can make marriage be haram between you and the wife, or between wife and husband. Like, you marry one Kafir woman. When I say Kafir woman, I'm not talking about the Christians. They are Kafir also, but I'm not talking about the Christians and Jews. Allah allowed us to marry them. But it's for haram for them to marry our wives, our women. But it's halal for us to marry them if the ulama have some different opinions. According to what I understand and what I believe, it's okay to marry Christian woman or Jewish woman. But if you marry Chinese woman, it's not a Christian, it's not a Jew, it's haram. We can make it. We cannot make it. For someone who is not a Christian, is not a Jew, it's haram to marry. So that's one of the pillars. Alhamdulillah, to make sure, because the time is going on. We have today our brother and our sister in Islam.
Sister, our brother?
Muhammad. Muhammad Maiga and Rahmata Jallo. Am I right?
Yeah, you're fine. Uh-huh.
That's why we're here today. It's not something new. Like I say, all the messengers used to do it, many of them. So something is not something new. According to marriage, for some people it's a sunnah. For some people it's what is wajib, it's obligatory to marriage. Some people, it's not wajib on them to marriage. It's a sunnah. Sunnah means you do, you are rewarded from Allah. If you don't do it, you got no junub. Some of the sunnah, but some of the sunnah is wajib, is similar to wajib. But what I'm talking about now, some people, it's a wajib to marry, obligatory to them to marry. If you know, if you don't marry, you're gonna make a zina, marriage is wajib on you, it's obligatory to marry. If you know, if you don't marry, you can't control yourself, you're not gonna make a zina. For you to marry. Alhamdulillah. No matter is a sunnah or wajib, something is very, very important in the religion of Islam. Abdullah ibn Mas'ud, he say he was youngest for the Prophet. He said, Ya Masra Sabah, or youngest team. Anyone who can try to marry, let him marry. Marry.
Buona persona, pure male. A Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, pure male. Between the Sahabas, this is said for three ayah in the Quran. Not only Mari used to say that so many things, an important thing when he start to do it, read the three ayah. Because this three ayah, it cover everything. A'udhu billahi sabi'il alim min ash-shaytan rajim. Min hamazihi wa nafasihi wa nafasihi. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Ya ayuhal ladhina amanu taqu Allah. حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم اعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما في ايه الصلاه والسلام so many places when you do the khutbah for the Jumu'ah or you do the Masjid with the people for the Sahabas. But this ayah is very important. Our brother, Sheikh Idris, is going to continue. You look at him, no problem, bi-idhnillah ta'ala. But according to me, misunderstand about this ayah, that's why today, you can see today marriage happened. Next 2 weeks, next month, divorce again. So that is something missing, something wrong. So we need to understand the meaning of this ayah, inshallah.
Inshallah, I don't have much knowledge. I'm a student, inshallah. But Allah says, Subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu taqullaha haqqa tuqatih wa la tamutunna illa wa antum muslimun. Ibn Mas'ud radiallahu anhu, the Sheikh mentioned, he says, whenever you hear Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu, let your ear talk, meaning pay attention. Ibn Mas'ud radiallahu anhu, one of the permanent experts in the Quran translation of the Sahaba radiallahu alayhi, he and Ibn Mas'ud and Ibn Abbas, those are the two companions who are the most expert in Quran translation. He says, when you hear Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu, pay attention. Allah is specifically talking to the believers, us, those who believe Allah and Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He says, ittaqullah, fear Allah. حَقَّ تُقَاتِهِ Fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the right he has to be feared. Fear Allah, the right that Allah wants to be feared. Maybe it's not that much great, but inshallah it means this ayah is very, very difficult. The companions find applying or practicing this verse very difficult. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اتَّقُوا اللَّهِ Fear Allah, حَقَّ تُقَاتِهِ The fear that He deserves from us. How many times, what does Allah deserve from us? Allah deserves from us to obey Him all the time and never disobey Him. And is there anyone who can do that? It's very difficult. كُلُّ بِنْ آدَمَ الْخَطَاءِ Every human being, the Prophet ﷺ, makes commits sin, وَخَيْرُ مَا تَوَاوُونَ And the best of those are the ones who come back to Allah. So the Sahaba find applying or practicing this verse very difficult. Because Allah writes that He has on us, we cannot fulfill. But Allah is very merciful. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed another verse. He says, فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهِ Be conscious of Allah, fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, مُسْتَدَعْتُمْ As much as you can. As much as you can. It doesn't mean as much as you want. It means as much as you can. If we can to stop ourselves to commit major sins. Major sins are dangerous. Shirk, killing innocent life, committing zina. Those are the major sins that Allah says in Tajjanibu Kabayr wa Kinun Anu. If you become far away from these major sins, نُكَفِّرْ عَنْكُمْ سَيَّئَاتِكُمْ, we will forgive the small ones. So this ayah, the Quran, they say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala replaced its application with this verse, فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ مَا اسْتَطَعْتُمْ, fear Allah as much as you can. If you can to avoid getting to mortgage and you can rent, you can, because فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ, Allah says مَا اسْتَطَعْتُمْ. If you can, instead of getting into car payment, which is haram, you can buy all the car, this ayah will apply to you. So Allah is very merciful, but Allah expects us to do as much as we can. فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ مَا اسْتَطَعْتُمْ. The next verse that Sheikh subhanahu wa ta'ala, the next verse that Sheikh has told us, Allah says subhanahu wa ta'ala, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ اتَّقُوا رَبَّكُمُ الَّذِي خَلَقَكُم مِّن نَّفْسٍ وَاحِدَةٍ. Allah is talking to all people. يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ, now Allah is talking to everyone, Muslim, non-Muslim, Christian, Jewish. اتَّقُوا اللَّهَ, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ اتَّقُوا رَبَّكُم الَّذِي خَلَقَكُم مِّن نَّفْسٍ وَاحِدَةٍ. Fear Allah, the one who created you from only one soul. Adam, Allah created him. For all of us, Allah created us from Adam, one soul. Allah created him subhanahu wa ta'ala, Adam, and all of us came from Adam. كلكم من Adam من تراب وكلكم من Adam وكلكم وAdam من تراب. The Prophet says, صلى الله عليه وسلم, all of us, all of you come from Adam, and Adam was created from the تراب. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created his wife from him, from Adam alayhi salam, from one of his left ribs. Allah created Adam. وَبَثَّ مِنْهُمَا رِجَالًا كَثِيرًا وَنِسَاءً. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made from them many men and many women. All of these billions of people living on this earth are from Adam and Hawa, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَبَثَّ مِنْهُمَا رِجَالًا كَثِيرًا وَنِسَاءً. فَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ الَّذِي تَسَاءَلُونَ بِهِ وَالْأَرْحَامَ. And then now Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is asking us again to be conscious of him. فَاتَّقُوا الَّذِي تَسَاءَلُونَ بِهِ وَالْأَرْحَامَ. And also be conscious of your relatives. إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَلَيْكُمْ رَقِيبًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is absorbing over our actions, how we're behaving, how we abiding at the Quran, how we following the footsteps of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. All of us are on trial. Every day Allah is testing us, how we behaving according to the Quran and teachings of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the last ayah, Allah says, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اتَّقُوا اللَّهَ. Now Allah is talking again to us, believers, Muslims, only believers. اتَّقُوا اللَّهَ, fear Allah, وَقُولُوا قَوْلًا سَدِيدًا. And when you're talking, say straight word. When you're speaking, Allah says, subhanahu wa ta'ala, command us to speak in a nice word. Word that's very kind, very merciful. So having good tongue, when you speak good words, it's a good sign that it's a good sign that Allah loves subhanahu wa ta'ala. When you speak in a positive way, don't speak in a negative way. And this applies when you have your spouse, when you're talking to your wife, talk to her in a nice way. Be nice to her. The Prophet says, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, khayrukum khayrukum li ahlih, the best of the men are the men who are the best to their spouse, to their wife. Wa ana khayrukum li ahlih, and I am the best amongst to his wife. The Prophet was the best role model for us, salawatullahi wa salam alayhi. So if you become kind and nice and very caring to your wife, it's a sunnah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Surah Nisa says, wa'ashiruhunna bil ma'rufi, behave with your wife in a good manner. And similarly, the wife has to take care of her husband, because the Prophet says, salawatullahi wa salam alayhi, idha sallat imra'at khamsaha, if the wife prays her five, if she performs her five prayers, وَأَضَاعَتْ زَوْجَهَا, and she obeys her husband in all the good ways, not in bad ways, in good ways, in halal ways, وَأَحْسَنَتْ فَرْجَهَا, and she protects her reproductive organ, دَخَلَتْ الْجَنَّةِ مِنْ أَيِّ شَاءَتْ. When the Qiyamah comes, all the doors of Jannah will be opened, and she will give him the option, which door do you want to go in? Very simple for the wife to go to Jannah if she becomes nice to her husband. Similarly, the husband will be blessed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala if he becomes merciful and kind to his wife. So in Islam, if you read the teachings, if you go back to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam alayhi, how he used to behave his Aisha radiallahu anha and his wives, you will be amazed. He was very kind, very gentle. He used to do the housework with her. He used to help her. Whenever she brings a cup of water, he will ask her, Ya Aisha, he will tell her first, I drink, and show me where you drink, and he will drink from the spot that Aisha radiallahu anha drink. So inshallah it's a good example for us. وَإِنَّكَ لَعَلَىٰ خُلُقٍ عَظِيمٍ. Allah says, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you have amazing, unbelievable character. Allah says, لَقَدْ كَانَ لَكُمْ فِي رَسُولِ اللَّهِ أُسْوَةٌ حَسَنَةٌ. You have the best role model if you follow the footsteps of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You have to take care of your wife, help her, bring her to the masjid so she can learn the deen, help her to wear hijab, help her in good manner, because when the judgment day, Allah says, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah will ask you about your wife, Allah will ask you about your daughters, Allah will ask you about your sons. We have to take responsibility to take care of our spouse. Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu, qu anfusakum wa ahlikum nara. Those who believe Allah and Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, save your soul from hellfire, not only you and your family. As a husband, we have responsibility to help our spouse, wife, and kids into the right direction. Bring them to the masjid, help them learn the deen, so it will be easy for you, so that you get all of you to get the mercy of Allah. The problem starts in family issues when the couple is become far away from Allah, because shaitan will become strong in the house. But if the man tries his best, he's coming to the Fajr prayer, he's trying his best to avoid all the haram things, and he's relying on Allah as much as he can, Allah will take care of his spouse. وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهِ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مِنْ أَمْرِ يُسْرًا. Whoever fears Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, all his matters, Allah will take care of him. Allah will make your life easier, because Allah owns this dunya. And what's the fear of Allah? The companions explained to us, they said, is following the commands of Allah and staying away from his prohibition. That's the basic explanation of the taqwa of Allah. That of crying for the Allah and being khushu' is different. But the first step of taqwa means obeying the commands of Allah, especially fulfilling the prayers, the fasting, the hijab, the basic rules of Islamic, and being away from major sins. Riba, zina, all those major things that destroy the person's iman. Inshallah, I'll make sure I'll give to Sheikh Jazakumullah khair.
You don't have that much time no more, brothers. Inshallah. But this Sheikh mentioned something here is very important. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Al-mar'atu ra'i'atu fi bayti zawjiha." Uhiya mas'ulatun an ra'iyatiha. The woman is a sitter in this house of his husband. And Allah will ask her. Same thing, the man also is a ra'i, is a sifa in the family. Allah will ask him on the day of judgment, how you teach them. Wallahi, brothers, it's very important to understand about the deen, to understand about the sunnah. Sunnah is the deen, that's the Islam. Islam is a solution. Islam is a life. Without no Islam, wallahi, humanity will be destroyed. But Islam guides us, to show us the way how we can cross this dunya to the akhirah. If you know who the wife and husband, each one know their right. The wife know the right of the husband, and husband know the right of the wife. Each one know each one right. No problem. But how you gonna know? You need to learn. Marriage is not slavery. The wife you have it. Allah will ask you more about her. You cannot enter the Jannah, no matter how much goodness you do. No matter how much you pray, you do salah, fasting. If you don't do what Allah tells you to do for your wife, for serving the way of deen, you cannot take one step to go to Jannah. Except your wife or your children are going to hold in you, you're going to ask you Allah. You can let them go, they leave us here. You don't tell us nothing. You never tell us nothing about the deen. It cannot pass. It cannot get a chance to go to the Jannah to leave your wife and children. You don't teach them about the deen. So that's why Rasulullah always these three ayah used to read it. To understand what I mean. And also he said an ayah, litaskunu ilayha. To make man and wife, a wife and husband, make marriage between them, litaskunu ilayha. To be concentrated, to be happy, to have no any doubt in your heart. Longer you have your wife in your house, no problem, no doubt. If this doubt problem come into the house, the marriage is finished. Make sure you believe, you trust your wife. The wife also trusts the husband. It's very important. Suspect coming there, do things. That is every one of us to know what I mean. Let us come ilayya. If you have any problem out the home, outside, he come in the house. Good wife, the longer you have it, he make you go down. Any problem you have outside, you have a good wife home, he gonna make you go down. All the problems gonna go away. But if you don't have a good wife home, the problem gonna be worse, gonna be more. Remember, Rasulullah, if he have problem, in the month of Nur, Jabal Nur, the first time when Jibril alayhi salam coming to him, the first ayah coming to him in the Iraq, Jabal Iraq, he run down because his system, he never see that before. Jibril alayhi salam is too big. 600 wing. Jibril have 600 wing. It's too big. When Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam see him, he don't see nothing except the Jibril. Because he covers everything. That's the first time Jibril alayhi salam, Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam see him. Only seen him two times all his life. The first time, that's what he see in the Jabal of Iraq. So he go, he feel like he go crazy. He run down from the mountain to his wife. He said, Khadija, Jamiluni, Jamiluni, cover me. Was sick. But look how Khadija do it. That's all how our wives, that's how good wives do it. The husband have problem outside. He want to Khadija. Khadija say, oh my, nothing happened to you. You are a good person. You do this, you do this, you do this. Allah never gonna, not happen, nothing happened to you. You're going to get a problem. Be happy. You make him cool down. When you have a problem outside, you come to your wife, you say, yeah, this can happen to you. You're going to get more problem. So all this, according to the Sunnah, to uncover the mar'ah, the arba, married, people marry by four reasons. Four different reasons. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, say, I choose only one for you. Same thing, the men also, Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, choose for women also only one. So some people marry women because of baby. Some people marry women because they have money, she have money. Some people marry women because she have come from a big family. Some people marry women by kindness or religion. He say, Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, I choose deen, that deen. Someone who have a good religion, good manner, good kind, that's the best one. Choose that one and be happy the rest of your life. Wallah is true. This wallah is true. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, hawa, anything you say from Allah. You know what you don't know. Alhamdulillah. Same thing. The women also, if you want to marry husband, you want to get husband, try to find someone who have a good manner, good akhlaq, who follow sunnah. Who follow sunnah. Sunnah, that's Islam. Islam is the Sunnah. Alhamdulillah. So, Muhammad Maida and our sister Rahmatu Jallo. We can ask Al Ijabu wal Qubul. Ijab means who gonna answer that question? Who the father for the wife, for the lady. He the one gonna answer that question. Muhammad Dagana. Mama Dambele want you to give his father for the husband.
Yeah.
Good. Mama Dambele. Muhammad Dangana want you to give his your daughter his son.
Yes.
You do it?
Yes, I agree.
Muhammad Dangana. You give Muhammad Dangana wanna give he decide to give his daughter to your son. You take it?
Yes.
Alhamdulillah. May Allah accept it. So Muhammad Maya, Muhammad Jangana, what do you do the sadaq, the dialogue? You give already?
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah. We're not going to ask the shahud, the witness, if it's two people is now for witness. How many people here? 2 minutes. Alhamdulillah. And also, the man don't need a wali. Only wife, the woman need a wali. If the husband here, if he have no father, no anybody, he's not to be, the marriage will be okay. But the woman, he have to get wali. So alhamdulillah, both have wali, alhamdulillah. May Allah bless him this marriage. May Allah bless this marriage, inshallah. So we're gonna repeat the ayah again, according to the Father's Sunnah, inshallah. الحمد لله رب العالمين إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما والحمد لله جسمنا من هو السنة Rasulullah Sallam teaches us when he take Aisha radiallahu anha, he will say one sunnah. When they take Aisha to his house, he say he give Aisha the milk. Put milk in the pot, the cup, he give it to her. She
Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam drinks some, he gives rest to the Aisha to drink. That's one of the sunnah, brothers. Not soda, you don't say soda, it's the milk. If you have milk, it's okay, water is okay. So long as you have milk, you don't need to get a soda. Soda, do that after, inshallah. So, and also, put your hand in his head, forehead, and make a dua to Allah. For Allah bless in this marriage. Meaning Allah, the khair in this woman and what you create with her. Allah, may Allah bless us what she has. Any problem she has with Allah, and what problem you create with her, may Allah save us from that problem. That's the meaning of the dua.
Right.
So, and also try you and her to pray to Raka. It's of the Sunnah also. All this to copy the Prophet, because he don't do anything by himself. Anything he do by the way of the teaching from Allah, tell him to do it. So let me try this. It's easy. No matter how much you love your wife, when you enter the room, try to do this sunnah. If you have milk, you have milk or water, drink some, give her some. And also do the say that dua and pray to Raka. Inshallah, Jazakumullah khair. So now I think everything's finished now. You have something to say now? Anybody have something to say? Huh? Anybody have something to say? Alhamdulillah. That's it, that's all that you know about the Sunnah. If you know something else, if you can tell us, you don't know. Huh? Huh? Alhamdulillah.
Okay, how much? Fatma,
après Shimon ñu mi nay ok ay yapp non parapluie be fatna ok voilà ay yapp là non be balay ok attention voilà. Sinon, il y a 5
points.
Faites-moi voir.
Quitte la nuit sur la salle, la
pratique. Ah ouais, mon gars.
Je vais vous
Voilà, Thank you. So what's the best when you see what I'm going to call a symbol? But I'm not going to be similar. I didn't put a camera on the other. No, I'm not going to.
Musa Tofo, Musa, you are going to be the one. Yeah, we're gonna have you. Alhamdulillah, I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it. Amadina Bula do Fono. Okay, Becky Sigi. Your mom is here, we'll come make sure your mom will come in first and after.
Yeah.
You guys sit down. After your mom come in, they want to do the first dance. You got it? It's good? Okay, I slap la jena bula kamoko benabu. I slap la mokasi kanawuli. I bet I'm going to go to my mind. Si c'est pas des bannis mamé, non, je n'avoue. Quand je me souviens, en tant qu'à la vie, amour, vous venez. We'll be right back. Ok. Merci le débat. On était. Le Ok, merci. Merci. Aïe Sigara Douma. Voilà, Aïe Sigara Douma.
Musa met ta domina. Musa est dita. Musa Tarabulu. Mamu to our Nedin Tarabu is to one into it and every time. Nedin Tibulu. A Kote Balebulo, Kobe Umar Balebulu to Womina. Kobe Umar Balebulu to Womina. If I am so many people, I'm full of some of the so many. Kulubali Masani Moliba.
Mamu kika balika tobe kasa bolo ki kala jo dengere na mutu na ko tena mi bi bolo ko kala ka to dengere nga ile chaya ko dengere nga falata ko dengere nga balata ko dengere nga pola ka ka to mo ta jeda ko kuma ta da mamu ki ka barka ale wuro de ni ki ka barka ale ga jena ture ki ka tiki ka barka mana tu da ba ni ne au ga ni geta su ko mi a ka ka sa ko ba ni ma sa ko ba ni na mamu ka si da na
Ah! Tu me l'as pour l'instant! Tu m'en es!
kana jeni ya kera ni ka ala ni kaja maka sasa ni ka mana mutura ya na sumale kana nale Je ne peux pas faire la pinouille.